All right, looks like we're ready to start this match in 3, 2, 1, go. Pre-programmed robots here are in control for 45 seconds. Blue lining up for that loader. See if they can score onto that mobile goal in their possession, but they throw one of the cones into their robot, giving them control here. ETAS, one on the red side, attempting to score that mobile goal for the red robot. We're gonna stop that autonomous early. Let the refs determine who wins the autonomous bonus. Blue's gonna take it. Drivers take control in 3, 2, 1, go. 75 seconds for the drivers now. Both robots reaching for those mobile goals. Pyro on the blue side, moving over to score in the 20-point zone. ETAS, one on the red side. The Pioneers are from Thief River Falls, Minnesota. On the blue side, we got Pyro, Pyro Robotics from Mesa, Arizona. Blue scoring into the 10-point zone, right over at their loader. 35 seconds left in the match. We'll see if Rick can score this mobile goal. Looks like they lost a bit of communications. 20 seconds left for the drivers. ETAS back in. Attempting to score in the 20-point zone. All the cones falling off except for one. Blue scoring in the 10-point zone. They're gonna finish on their tiles.